So today I have a pool table over here and the deck of cards, so maybe I'll show you guys a quick card trick and I'll involve the pool table. These cards actually belongs to my wife because for her birthday she asked for a gift, something with diamonds in it. So I gave her the card, she wasn't too happy about that. So we can use any card. Let's say the top card is the King of Hearts, but it doesn't really matter. Just remember we've got the King of Hearts over here. What I'll do is I'll just move the King of Hearts somewhere in the deck. We'll place it right over here in the middle. We'll just shuffle the cards just like this. No fancy moves. I'll try and do one fancy move for you. There we go. We'll just give it a quick cut. So these cards are now completely shuffled. I've got no idea where the King of Hearts is. I wish I knew, but I don't know. Right, now I'm going to just take half the deck. That's more than half. And I'll spread the cards out on the table. Here we go. Okay, so the idea here now is we've got a black ball and a white ball. I'm going to shoot the black ball, and wherever it stops closest to that card, that will be the selected card. Right, so watch this. Gently shoot it like that. It comes back, and I would say more or less these two cards are the closest. That one's almost close, but definitely not. So yeah, those two. So what we'll do is we'll just move these cards away. And if I just have a look over here, I think that card is the closest. So if we slowly turn this card around now, do it very slowly, just even get the ball away, you'll see that this card is the King of Hearts. Wow. But here's the amazing part. All the other cards, in fact, are blank cards. There was only one King of Hearts. And if you move down towards these cards, all these cards are also blank cards. Just like that. And that is magic.